In 2007, you were invited to represent Japan at the Japan-China Cultural Exchange event, and I was curious what your favorite aspect of being a representative for Japan at such event was.
Because I think the question was, in 2007, is that right?
Yes, in 2007.
Makino-san went to Shanghai to represent Japan at a cultural event. And what was your favorite part about that experience representing Japan? So the question is, what was it like getting inside the mind of a character as twisted as Misaki from NHK?
Yes.
その役をやっている時には役に入り込むようになるべく、例えば。